Hi and welcome. In this video, let's see how to remove URLs from Google Search Console using the Removals report in Google Search Console. If you are managing your site and see that some of your website search results are outdated or some of those pages no longer exist and you want to remove them from search results, then this video is for you. My name is Venkat Karthik Machala from venkatkarthik.com. Let's establish that you can only use the removals tool if you control the site. If you want to see how to remove your personal or sensitive information from Google, such as your phone number, address, then follow the links in the description. Now continuing into the video. Removing URLs in Google Search Console is pretty easy using the removals report. And removals report is divided into three main parts: temporary removals, outdated content, and Safesearch filtering. Let's go over each of them in more details to help you understand how to use them effectively. Why and when should you use the removals report? A temporary removal request is a way to remove specific content on your site from Google search results. For example, if you want to remove a URL from Google search quickly, you should use this tool. A successful request will last about 6 months from the date of approval, and it will take about a day to come into effect. Now this time is more than sufficient for us to edit the content or remove the content altogether. How? Now, when you log into your Google Search Console, you can find the removals report in the navigation sidebar. Now, as you can see, there are three sections. The first one is temporary removals. Select the temporary removals tab if it is not already selected to submit a new temporary removal request. Then click on new request, and you have two types of requests available. The first one is temporary request, temporary remove URL, and the second one is clear cache URL. Temporary removal request. This will block the URL from Google search results for about 6 months. This will also clear the cached copy of the page. Use this option as a quick first step while removing content permanently from Google Search Console results. Google search results. Now the second one is clear cached URL. This second option will clear the cached version of the page from the Google search results and wipes out the page description until the next refresh of the page or indexing of the page. We can use this option to remove sensitive information from the page and want to update your search results snippet in Google search without removing the page itself from the search. We should do this only when we have updated the content on the page, like removing the sensitive information, or else Google will just recrawl the page and find the same content. Now for each of these two options, we can submit a request with a specific single URL or an entire URL prefix. I recommend using a single URL prefix because we could avoid, or else you will unintentionally block the important pages of the site when you submit using a prefix. Now enter the URL. I have entered a sample URL. Now click on next and submit a request. Once the request is submitted, you can see the summary of the page removal request through this report in the past 6 months. In this dashboard, you can see the URL, the type and the date requested, and the status of the request. You can also cancel a request if that isn't necessary by clicking on the three dots and clicking on cancel request. Before we go any further into the video, please leave a like and comment, and also click on the subscribe button. The next two options are outdated content and Safesearch filtering. Let's go with outdated content. The outdated content section provides information on removal request made through the public remove outdated content tool, which can be used by anyone to update search results showing information that no longer exists on a page. This is something that you probably won't need to look at much, since Google users can force your pages from search using this tool. If any search request comes in, you can see the request in here under submitted request. Now, outdated content has two types under. The first one is outdated cache removal, which is used when the page still exists but some of the content has been removed. Google clears the page snippet in the search results until the next scroll and searches for the removed content will no longer exist for this page. Outdated page removal is used when the page no longer exists and a user has requested a removal from Google search results. The report table shows the history of all the submitted requests for this property in the past 6 months using the public remove outdated content tool. The next one is Safesearch filtering. The Safesearch filtering section in Google Search Console shows a history of pages on your site that were reported by Google users as an adult content using the Safesearch suggestion tool. URLs submitted using these tools are reviewed, and if Google feels that this content should be filtered from Safesearch results, these URLs are tagged as adult content. In report, the table shows the history of all the submitted Safesearch results requests for this property in the past 6 months. Now that's the end of this video, and in the next video we'll talk about the permanent removals of URL from Google search results. You can find the link to that video in the cards above or in the description section below. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more similar helpful content. Bye.